So it says here, before use, gently pull the white connector to disconnect the Try Me button, which is this button right here. So let's just try it and see what happens. Not bad. I mean, that'll be a nice little night light. So I have to, I'm kind of afraid to pull that out, but I guess I shouldn't be. Okay, well, we'll see how it looks at nighttime, because I tried it with the curtains closed and it still really isn't that great. So I'll do another part of this later on tonight when the sun goes down. So in order to get that little white piece out of there, the Try Me button thing, I had to get a butter knife and pry it open. I know I've got a little screwdriver around here somewhere, a tiny one, but I don't know where, so this works fine. So it said it came with 3 batteries, but of course I don't see any, so it's a good thing I bought some more, just in case. So I'm gonna put those in and see how it goes. Well, this is what it looks like during the day. Now, I could have swore it said 3 AAA batteries, but it's 3 AA batteries. So now you know, but I'll also come back at nighttime and we'll see how it looks then. So far, not bad. Not bad for $11.99. Not too bad for a nightlight. I like it.